Hello, hi there, buddy. Hi, just for now, basically, I had to get my lamp fixed again, Finally, I'm here, now it's shine. Okay, today, my name's Sir Ali, my nickname is Zippy Gamer. I'm so sorry, I'm back to NEC in Birmingham for last Thursday. So, basically, I want to jump to Call of Duty, WW2. Before I get handed them in a launch. So basically I want to try the multiplayer mode. Yes, we can, we are playing the multiplayer mode of Call of Duty WW2 to we get at the hands at the midnight launch in my next 2 months. So Call of Duty franchise with the publisher PlayStation with Activision to do extra special, extra games in mind to bring with Sony. As Sony do the best job for players, for gamers in mind. So I got my game chair, where it means, yeah, exactly. So we're gonna talk about asking feedback, a question, and give you answer. We'll give you guys a glimpse of the future of PlayStation gamers of Call of Duty franchise. So for the most past for last 2013, we announced Call of Duty Ghosts last 2013. Then also since last 2014, AW Advanced Warfare. Then we jumped to the last 2015, so last 2 years ago. So basically I just bought Black Ops 3, so last 2 years ago that's the main part of Black Ops 3. And now we moved to translate forward to the future to Business Ground. Push the boundaries for gaming, and we are step looking forward to see the next step at the vision of Call of Duty WW2. So, what do you mean? Example, Call of Duty franchise and Activision say we take Business Ground, push the boundary for gaming, and we take to the next level of gaming to the future of this generation. This is a part of the this generation for gamers. Well, they see a part of the future. So, the future of gaming in mind, our blog say we take part in the commission of gaming community and take part of the franchise at the midnight launch. I am so happy to get the chance to play the campaign, the multiplayer, and the zombie if I could get a hands of Call of Duty WW2, hopefully. But the reason I'm playing Black Ops 3 on the PS4, and because I'm trying to do Game Collector HD very soon. So hopefully half an hour I get to play Black Ops 3 to the Game Collector HD to have the release next year in 2018 of Black Ops 4. So Black Ops 4 in Treyarch, this year I never ever saw Simon. This year is the start of the games with the summer special with Activision, the best trilogy for gamers in mind. And also I guess trying to VR, Sony VR. I am so happy in the future. Thanks to my mom and to me. Well, thanks to me. Well, yeah, exactly. But basically I'm a star areas. Yeah, let me know you guys' feedback for the gamers. So yeah. But just letting you know, guys, I'm buying these games at launch day one, Call of Duty War 2 or Star Wars. So this is the new 2-point design for the gamers. So I can leave a comment down below, you guys, if you want, if you like it, don't like it, let me know. So yeah, I'm cool, I know. I'm not stupid. I'm very clever, intelligent about video games. But thank you so much, guys. Thanks so much. Thanks so much, Lost Souls, for giving feedback on Twitter or anybody, you guys. But yeah, so we are so excited going to the midnight launch of Call of Duty WW2. So I'm not buying Dead Dish 2, no way, guys. The Bungie are so hard this game, but I like Call of Duty more, COD fan. So straight to Call of Duty till the midnight launch, I get about. Hopefully, guys, hopefully. Thanks so much, guys, thanks so much. And have a good time, have a good future, good boundaries, and respect. See you guys. See you. Bye. Bye.